Dark favorite wins a Maxine, didn't waste time at the beginning. Then followed closely by G-Song. Tontonito moving up by as a winning shot. As they round the 3.5 mile distance, Winsor Maxine, the early leader, leads by a length and a half. And in second is a winning shot. Then one moving upon the outside now is a West Pajol. It's still Winsor Maxine. Winning shot moving up by Speedy Wiggle Winter, then in fourth West Pajol. A start is a very close speed, then followed over by G Song. And nearing the far turn, now two runners matching strides in front position. Winsor Maxine is racing on the outside. A winning shot is done on the inside. Winning shot and Winsor Maxine keep on firing out for the lead. Then trying to get closer now in third web start. Now three entries are firing out for the start, moving up to grab the lead. Winsor Maxine in second, and into the winning shot is Speedy Rico, then G Song. And they are now entering the home stretch. This time, Web Stark is start by about 2 lengths. Winsor Maxine in second, then winning shot, G Song, Speedy Rico. And nearing the finish line, it still is start. And finally, is start. Winsor Maxine, winning shot, G-Song, Speedy Will Go, Heavenly Star, West Pajol, Princess Mamba, Excellence, then Daldalero, Tontonito.
Alright, number 4, Star, Crossing the Warpers, written by Reynel M. De Los Santos. Mga segundo in dos, Winsor Maxine, uno, winning shot, then 9, G-Song, pang-apat. 4-2-1-9, unofficial, pala natin replay.